Lots of folks have been dissing on my friend Dave Ramsey. Y'all, I love Dave Ramsey. I tend to be very fiscally conservative as well. And I think Dave Ramsey gives some excellent financial advice. I do differ on a couple of points though. I do think that it's okay to make a leveraged investment on your new home responsibly and conservatively. Y'all, don't make decisions on whether you can afford a house based on the best case scenario, the constant promotions and that big sale. But also, don't plan on a purchase on the worst case scenario either. Have that 3 to 6 month emergency fund, as Dave suggests. And assuming that you can withstand the worst case scenario with that 3 to 6 months emergency fund, invest. Buy that that dream home that you really want, and I'll be glad to help you do that. Thank you.